eyes of a pretty female, as you may understand. Her mind been bent on rambling up to a foreign land. She dressed herself in men's attire, and well she did appear. She hired with a sea captain to serve him for a year. The captain's wife, she being on board, she seemed in great joy to see her husband had employed such a handsome cabin boy. But now and then she'd slip him a kiss, she would have liked a toy. But the captain found the secret of that handsome cabin boy. Well, her lips, they were like roses red, her hair all full of curls. The sailors often smiled and said, he looks just like a girl. But eating of the captain's biscuit and cola did destroy, and the wasted swell of pretty Nell, that handsome cabin boy. The sleep that did destroy him, and it was the breath and moaning of that handsome cabin boy. Hey! Oh, doctor, dear, oh, doctor, the cabin boy did cry. My time has come, I am a man, and I must surely die. The doctor came a running. Love to see the fun, I think a cabin boy should have a daughter or a son. The sailors, when they saw the job, they all said it's fair. The job belonged to none of them, they solemnly ladies well. The captain's wife, she said to me, dear, I wish you joy to see the you or me's betrayed, that handsome cabin boy. That handsome cabin boy.
Well.
Oh yes. Boys will be girls and girls will be boys.